minule sme rozriešili záhadu ľudia v sídle von Everek. Splnili sme teda tretie želanie Olgirdovo a blížime sa k záveru tohto rozšírenia srdce z kameňa. Vítajte v Zaklinačovi trojke. Divoký hon. Vítajte teda v 86. epizóde Zaklinača. Blížime sa pomaly k tej stovke. Snad sa vám bude epizóda páčiť. A popisujem aj pár odpočených kanálov. Poďme na to. Olgird na minule hovoril, že niekam vycestuje a zanechá tu niekoho, kto ho vie kontaktovať, takže poďme na to. Ajajaj, už sú tu problémy v krčme. Geralt! Over here! Á, sakra. Pán zrkadlo.
Oj, whitey looks. Use the look of a man who knows how to drink.
Thanks. Some other time.
Hey now. Don't make me beg. More treats.
Ooh. Časové hrátky. Je divné vidieť v Zaklinačovi schopnosti ako zastavovať čas.
Show off.
Of course I am. Wouldn't you be? Time's a marvelous plaything.
Vejta.
And a great spice to use in gingerbread.
So, you were listening. Indeed, occasionally I find time manipulation irresistible. Controlling it offers so many appetizing opportunities. Like spiking the soup of unsavory individuals with appropriately ghastly things.
Who are you really?
Gaunter O'Dim, also known...
Not what I'm asking.
Ah, so you'd rather know what it is I do. In brief, I give folk what they ask for. You might say, I simply grant their wishes.
That'd be downright noble if you didn't always demand something in return.
Law of the market. I was not the one to coin the phrase, nothing comes free.
You're not human, that's clear. So what are you? A demon? A djinn?
Do you really wish to know?
Uh-oh.
Yes.
No, Geralt. You don't. This one time I shall spare you and not grant your wish.
Oi.
All who have learned Ooh. My true name are now either dead or have met an even worse fate. Yet I still need you.
Okay, okay.
You actually control time, or is this just some conjurer's trick?
What difference does it make?
A big one.
Let us say, time has always fascinated me. So I taught myself how best to use it.
Why time, of all things?
Geralt, there are four dimensions. Length, width, height, and time. What would you have me fall in love with?
Áno, do šírky. To by som chcel vidieť, ako môžeš ovplyvňovať.
So, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I wanted to congratulate you. You acquitted yourself splendidly with Olgird. In fact, you've almost
No to by som rád povedal, tri želania sme vlastne splnili.
To fulfill his three wishes. Did just that. This is where you remove the brand.
Ešte nie, Geralt. Ešte jeden.
To fulfill the terms of the contract to the letter, you must do one more thing. Draw Olgird to the Temple of Ilvar.
We never discussed that.
Oh, but we did. As a man of the world, you should know that every contract contains a catch or two. Small print.
To máš pravdu, ľudia nečítame zmluvy v dnešnej dobe. Malé písmenka.
This applies to oral contracts as well. Recall that I said, and I quote, I believe, however, that all will end well. And once
okay, okay, Geralt, nehádaj sa s ním. Nehádaj sa.
End quote.
Yeah, I remember.
Fulfill your end of the bargain, and I will remove the brand.
Ah, počkať, urobí to.
That was the last time you interrupted me while I was...
Lyžičkové kung fu. Oh, chudák.
What the devil? Why is there a fly in my soup? Was waiting. Had an eye out for you. Didn't see you come in. How is it you're here?
Old Witcher's trick. I concentrate real hard, and I can control time and space.
You toss this fly in my soup?
No. Now listen carefully. Tell your Ataman to come to the Temple of Lilvani. It's south of here. Entrance is inside a cave.
What's the commotion?
Lilvani's temple. Got it?
Aye. Got it. Hold there! Your friend, the medic. She were here. Ask that you look in on her.
Ah.
Thanks.
Did you see?
Oh,
my Vala stands
literally
on
dropped dead.
Sakra! Lyžičkové kung fu je silné. To sa stane. OK, ľudia. My by sme teoreticky mohli ísť už do toho chrámu. A v podstate na záver celého tohto rozšírenia. Ale môžeme ísť aj za Shani, čo je nepovinná časť tejto celej úlohy. A vďaka tomu budeme môcť urobiť niečo, čo môžete urobiť len keď za ňou idete. Iný koniec tohto rozšírenia. Asi to rozdelíme, že až v ďalšej epizóde bude záver. Uvidíme.
Oh, Geralt. Good thing you're here.
What happened? Somebody break in?
This? Oh, no. Just getting ready to move.
What? When? Where to?
Not what I wanted to talk to you about. Or at least not only, but... I'm leaving, Geralt. The Eastern Front beckons. I'm Kedwin bound.
Never mentioned you'd be moving. Any intention to either.
I didn't know I would be. Found out this morning. Two soldiers came to my door, said Redania needs me again.
Couldn't turn them down? Just say no?
Perhaps I could have. But I didn't want to. Treating the ill and wounded is my calling. No place I'm needed more than at the front.
I understand. Any chance we'll see each other again?
Someday, I'm sure.
Nebudeme ju presviečať, nezastavili by sme ju.
Well, I abandoned the books quickly. Decided that if I was going to learn the truth, I'd need to find someone who knows him.
Find anyone?
Turned out I didn't need to look far. A colleague at the academy, an assistant to Professor Primathine Shakeslock, claims Olgierd von Everick met with the professor multiple times. Apparently, Olgierd asked the professor to do some research. Professor got so worked up doing it, he went daffy. Started jealously guarding his notes. Wouldn't even let his assistant look at them.
The professor, where'll I find him?
Here in Oxenfurt. Cloistered inside his house on academy grounds. Mage hunters guard his door.
Aj, da, zase ty. Lovci čarodejníc.
Mage hunters at the door. He under house arrest?
I can't say, really. Some of the faculty think him a traitor. Say he sold out to the hunters for a hefty pouch of gold. The assistant, on the other hand, insists the professor wants him there to protect him. I don't know what from.
What's your guess?
He's certainly useful to them. A specialist in black magic and the occult? Must be a trove of knowledge. If he's really gone off his nutter, I wouldn't be surprised to see them using him.
Need to talk to this professor.
We'll go together. Redanian guards all over the academy. Doubt you'll get in alone.
Guards have never stopped me. You know that.
Wound these, and I'll have to patch them up. Besides, we might run into a friend. Get inside free and easy.
OK. Tak sa ide na akadémiu. Aspoň si obzrieme tú Oxenfurtskú slávnu akadémiu zblízka.
You mean since Radovid shut it down?
I mean, is it well guarded?
Might be all it is. Many of the faculty fled to the far north. The braver ones stayed, but assumed the guises of tailors and laundresses. Why?
Just curious. Scholars seem to have adopted mage tactics. They in the same bind?
To Radovid, there's little difference between the two.
Seems to tolerate you well enough.
Because he needs me. For now.
So the Eastern Front, and then?
Depends where they send me.
Wherever it is, take care of yourself.
Always do. So don't worry.
Oh. Pálenie knih. To mi niečo pripomína z histórie.
Halt! By order of King Radovid, no one's allowed inside the academy.
Not even lecturers?
No one means no one.
See, you've become quite the stickler, Norbert. You were much kinder when I was patching you up. By the way, how's your knee?
Fine. Dandy. As if no arrow ever struck it.
Consider yourself a lucky man. Because if I'd not decided to operate, you'd be a cripple to the end of your days.
Bruno?
Hey?
Maybe we ought to let her in. She's a decent lass. Not like to steal nothing.
All right. But alone. Which will draw too much attention. I'd rather not get shite from the captain on his account.
Here's what we'll do. I'll go in, then help you sneak in around the back.
How?
Nemôžu to počuť tí strážcovia?
Usually aren't nearly as many guards on the riverside.
Agreed.
All right. Let me in.
Priamo pred nimi nám povie, že máme ísť odzadu. Okej. Hej, takže Shani odchádza na východný front. Hej, blbá vojna, alebo čo? Počkať. Kam mám ísť? Ale to musím ísť okolo, dobre. Budeme improvizovať, ľudia. Doskakovanie z mosta je vždy zábava, nie? Tak. To sme si urýchlili cestu a ideme. Ale zase utopenec. Ale chlapci, dajte pokoj. Jasné, vám to nedá, vy musíte robiť problémy. Nejako si trúfajú, keď sú dvaja stále. Tak. OK. Tak, to by sme mali. Pár utopencov.
Geralt.
Nenápadne, Geralt je pri múre.
Grab the line.
Som rád, že na univerzite majú pevné lano.
Long story. But we've done well. Professor Shakeslock's house is at the end of this street. Witch hunters guard the door. Doubt I'll be able to sweet-talk them.
Been a huge help already, Shani. Thanks.
It was nothing. Really. You'd have done the same for me. If you wish to see me again before I go, I'll be at home. Packing will take some time yet.
All right. Be seeing you.
Okay. Stup. Oh, sakra. Splinter Cell. Sme nenápadní ľudia. Myslím si, že budeme chvíľku... Teraz vlastne neviem, dá sa okolo nich prepližiť, alebo... Myslím, že okolo nich sa nedá prepližiť. No tak poďte, štyria naraz, jasné. No a poďte, chlapci. Aspoň vám pripomeniem, čo sa stalo v Novigrade, keď ste sa nám postavili do cesty. Hehehehehehehe. O! Je to jednom zaklínač! No iste. A čo si čakal, že mu spravím? Pohľadkám ho po ramene a on padne na zem? Ne. Tak. Hej, niekto už je tu sám. Tak. Je, tak takto vyzerá ten vylepšený meč. Toto je efekt toho... tých majstrovských rún? Ohoj. Lock tight. Need another way in. You leave a window open, maybe. Á, už to vidím. Keď neviete, ako ďalej, nájdete jeden jediný rebrík v okolí. Vždy to funguje. Nechcem palcát. Mám krásny meč. Tak. Ale iste. Dajte. O, jaký parkour. Aký parkourista. Aký parkourista, Geralt. A sakra. To som nebol ja, to bol vietor. OK, pán profesor. Takže, ako vždy. My nič nekradneme, my len rekvírujeme. Ale... OK, neznášam tie rohy. Tak. Shattered mirror. No sign of impact. Probably not an accident. Shattered by a sound, maybe. Someone looking at the screen. Silver Lamin. Don't know the sigil. Hasn't been used in ages, looks like. Takže asi je to profesor na okultizmo. Julian Alboko's lesser key. Tomes about demons, dusty as they come. Pán profesor. Aj, aj, aj. Is that you? Leave the bedpan in the usual spot. And take the platter. I shan't be eating today. Professor Shakeslock. Who the blazes? How do you get in? Get out. I know nothing. Don't wish to know anything. Understand? No, no, no. Out. Not gonna hurt you. That demon sent you. I'm sure of it. Aki diabel. What demon? Feigned ignorance. Please. You know. Gone to old Dim. Yeah. Incarnate. He didn't send me, but he is why I'm here. I'm a witcher. A mutant. Yeah. Could be. On je tu v zajatí. Outside your door. You a prisoner? Protective custody. Takže je to väzeň. When I cannot decide my own fate, cannot breathe without their permission. What do they want from you? You may not be aware, but I am one of the foremost experts on the occult. Living experts, that is. My mentor was the outstanding Professor Lionel Van... And you're cooperating with the witch hunters now? Cooperating? As if I had a choice. They're ignorant. But not enough to ignore what I know about magic, witches, sorceresses, what have you. Knowledge they use for barbaric ends. But that's beyond my control. Came here because I need information. Think you might be the only man who has it. A witcher. Then it follows I needn't fear. I'm hardly a post-conjunction creature. What did Olgierd von Everick want from you? I curse the day I first set eyes upon the man. He appeared at my doorstep one day, offering a sack of gold were I only to find out who Gaunter O'Dim is and how to get rid of him. Ja, to sme vedeli v tých víziách v dome, že sa ho snažil zbaviť.
And I needed the coin. I pored over countless tomes, delved into obscure incidents and analysed folk legends. I went so far as to travel to Nilfgaard, the library there, where at last I hit upon the mysterious entities.
Všimajte si, ako presne vie, kde je ten ochranný kruh.
Thousands of years, in many cultures, under many names, but always as evil incarnate. In this land we call him Gaunt or Odin, at times Master Mirror or the Man of Glass. In deciphering the ancient scrawlings, I went blind. Yeah, I learned a great deal. For example, that he plays with his victims and thrives on pacts above all else. Seemingly harmless contracts which drive their parties to madness.
What's with the surroundings? These runes, what do they mean?
They protect me. Here, evil cannot touch me.
How do you know?
He told me himself. Paid me a visit once.
Oh, pan zrkadlo tady byl. Okay.
I was blind already, but saw him clearly. He smiled at me. Said he was honored I'd taken such an interest in him. He wished to thank me. And explained he'd taken a similar interest in me. He drew the circle and said I'd be safe within it. His way of repaying me, you see.
Ever tried to leave it?
If you'd heard how he said it, you'd be as certain as I am what leaving would bring.
Know anything else about the man?
Gaunt or Odin is no man. He is evil. Evil which assumes various forms. Forget about him. Or die.
You're alive.
Alive? Yet I live in constant fear, born of what I've learned about him.
Olgierd signed one of these pacts with him.
Brilliant deduction. But have you guessed why? You must know that he came from a wealthy, influential line. He must have, if the family of his betrothed accepted him. Yet did you know his fortune soured? He himself became an outcast, impoverished. Iris's family, a powerful house, could not accept this, would not marry their daughter to a nobody. Olgierd wished to elope. The further away, the better. Yet Iris refused to cut her family ties.
Quite the predicament.
Indeed. Their luck turned yet darker when a wandering witch mentioned a solution. A man who would grant any wish. His name, Master Mirror. The rest follows naturally. Olgierd and Odin, a meeting at a crossroads, a wish, a pact signed in blood, and a price to be paid. Olgierd was to sacrifice one he loved. Odin delights in difficult choices. He knew Olgierd loved two in this world.
Ah, sakra.
And his brother, Vladimir.
Dozvedavme sa niečo, čo sme nevedeli.
And soon thereafter married his beloved Iris, his fortune restored.
So did Olgierd kill his own brother?
No, no, no. Deduce, Witcher. Odin acts directly or indirectly. Hmm? Olgierd merely signed the blood letter. The next day, his brother was dead.
Olgierd tell you all that?
He had to. How else was I to diagnose his case?
Make it sound like an illness.
It is worse. Many illnesses are treatable. But play with evil, medicine can be much harder to find.
Why was Olgierd out to get rid of Odin? He'd gotten what he wanted.
Had he? His heart had turned cold as ice. His feelings for his wife, for whom he'd sacrificed his brother, had withered. He'd lost all he'd loved. Had he wanted any of this? No. Odin grants what you wish, not what you want. All who sign a pact learn the difference and die by it.
All? No way to get rid of him?
Kill him, you mean? Kill evil? No. Yet the annals tell of a man who dissolved the pact by defeating
Odin. Yes, boss.
Meaning?
Odin wields contracts, word traps, duels of wits. Challenge him to such a duel. He'll agree, and can be beaten. But remember, there is only ever one stake. The sole thing he truly desires, human souls.
Odin left a mark on my face. Any way to get it off?
A mark? No mention in the tomes. Strange. Unless it will disappear once your pact is fulfilled.
If I challenge him and the pact that way, will it go away?
That I do not know. The one man who succeeded bore no mark.
Thanks. Helped me a lot.
Good. Very good. Ah, oh, to feel useful after so many years locked up, living in fear. Why, it's pleasance itself.
Ups. Vykročil z neho iba na sekundu. Pán zrkadlo funguje rýchlo. Respektíve pracuje rýchlo. No ľudia, na budúce mi pripomeňte, že mal by som proste preskúmať ho a zobrať si kľúč od domu, že? OK, no myslím, že sme tým vlastne urobili všetko, čo môžeme, že? Oxenfurt. Na Oxenfurtskej univerzite. Teraz neviem jednu dôležitú vec. Geralt? Veď preto. Teraz len neviem, či môžeme ísť za Shani už nie teraz, alebo je to až po hlavnej úlohe. Takže premyšľam, že to tam strihnem, lebo určite nepôjdeme na tú záverečnú časť v tejto epizóde, takže... Takže to vyskúšam. OK ľudia, tak to zistíme. Sme u Shani. A? Dáme si ešte rozhovor.
Yes, Geralt.
Finally some time to talk. Tell me where you've been, what you've done since you left Vizima.
After our paths diverged? Well, the peace was brief, but I used it well. Went back to Oxenfurt, completed my doctorate, then I believe I did time in every field hospital and medic's tent north of the Yoruga.
Never could stand to be idle.
I'm not a witcher. Not likely to live 150 years. My time's much shorter.
So
I try to use every bit wisely.
Always did know what you wanted.
True. Nothing's changed in that sense.
Gotta say, wedding was a great idea. Rarely have a chance to rest, get away from it all. Did me good to do just that.
I'm a medic. I tend to know what I'm doing when I prescribe something.
Hope Vladimir's antics weren't too annoying.
Peculiar man. Ghost, true. But I found him... likeable. Wager he was a real hoot when he was alive.
Said you needed to think things over. Have you?
Yes. I decided you're incredibly sweet, but...
But we're better off keeping things as they were.
Aww.
You're always going places, and they're likely to ship me off soon. Besides... We tried once, and you know how that worked out.
You're right. But promise to share a bottle of wine with me from time to time?
Of course. I tell you what, I'll keep one handy.
Okay, partička k ventu. To urobím poza kameru. Čo tu je ten výkričník? Čo tu je ten výkričník?
Let me alone, I'll regret it.
Who
Ah, leave her alone.
Why's that? Want us to plough you? Is that it? Doable, but you'll have to hide that mug in a sec.
Najprv ju pusti.
Let the woman go. Then we can flirt.
Look at that! Vagrant Mutt's giving us orders. Needs to know his place. Fuck him up!
Okay. Máte nejakú malú úroveň, chlapci? Toto sa asi malo stať poriadne... poriadne dávno. Oops.
You all right?
Fine. Truth be told, I'd have managed on my own. But thank you.
You'd have managed it? Managed those men by yourself?
Of course. Knee to the bollocks, elbow to the throat. Job done.
Walk you home?
Hey now. I'm grateful, sure.
Walk you home, that...
In that case...
Okay. Drsné sousedství. Aj, sakra, nepovin... Vedlejší quest, ktorý som si...
Do you always help folk for free?
Sometimes for free. Usually for pay.
Phew. I was afraid you were... abnormal. Are you a witcher? Here
yeah.
It is. Really, you needn't have troubled yourself.
Forgot. Could have managed it on your own. Well, don't let me get in your way. Farewell.
OK, to by sme teda mali. Vedlejší questy, ktorý som len tak vynechal. OK, ľudia, to by bolo na túto epizódu všetko. Urobili sme tú nepovinnú časť. Ja medzi epizódami iba zahrám Gwent zo Shani. Ona má jednu unikátnu kartu, ktorú môžete získať do balíčka. A na budúce sa objavíme už priamo pri tom chráme, aby sme rozbehli hru o dušu. Tak sa vám epizóda páčila, ak áno, prosím, zanechajte like a komentár, v popise videa máte pár odporúčaných kanálov na pozretie. Prajem príjemný deň, príjemné hranie. Hrátky s dušou.